Has there ever been a Sun Queen?
The Sun is masculine, of course, and so would choose its heirs thus.
It's a light in the sky. I've never seen anything dangling from it.